Director Harry Baweja's latest film, Deewane, was launched in Mumbai this week.
Horror shot, Deewane, best of luck.
The script has been written keeping Ajay Devgan in mind, who plays the male lead in the film.
He's a very, very disciplined, a very organized person and a very good actor. And he makes you very easy, so it's just like a very, more of a picnic when you're working with him.
Working with Mr. Harry Baweja, we're good friends, very good director, and the whole thing, the whole team, everything excited me.
Urmila Matondkar in the female lead.
जब हम हीरोइन के बारे सोचते हैं तो कौन सी हीरोइन उस रोल को ज़्यादा सूट करती है और कौन सी हीरोइन के साथ कॉम्बिनेशन आज के दिन में अच्छा लगेगा और कौन सी हीरोइन में वो काबिलियत है तो ये सब दिमाग में रखकर हमने सोचा कि उर्मिला वाज़ द राइट चॉइस.
द स्क्रिप्ट इज़ रियली वंडरफुल. इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ रोमांटिक काइंड ऑफ अ फिल्म विद अ लॉट ऑफ इंटेंसिटी अबाउट इट.
Though Baweja is not willing to reveal much about the film at this stage, his fans feel that with a strong cast and a reportedly strong script, Baweja may just have another winner on his hands.